Hi everyone, welcome back to Sana's Garden and welcome if you're new here. In this video we are doing some Asiatic lily maintenance after blooming. So it's 10th of July and all my Asiatic lilies have done blooming. So lily flowers must be removed as soon as they fade. So bloom stalks which are left in place will produce seed, which diverts the energy from any further flowering and also from storing the energy into the bulb for the next year's growth and next year's blooms. So a few points on when and how to deadhead the Asiatic lilies. So deadheading needs to be done as soon as the petals have dropped, which is the blooms have faded. It not only improves the appearance but also prevents the plants from using all of its energy onto seed production, and we do not need seeds here. So we are just focusing on storing all the energy into the bulbs. So now coming to the pruning. So do not prune any of the foliage until it dies off naturally, which is it happens during the fall. So the leaves work on gathering all the energy from the sun to store it in the bulb for the next season's blooms. So the foliage is really important here. Hang on to the stems until they dry and brown completely. Maybe in late August or so, the plant starts to look really bad, like half of it will be brown and half of it will be green. And that might tempt you to cut them away, but let them stay until the stems die back naturally. So once you're done deadheading, just keep them in full sun and well watered, at least twice a week will do, and wait for the stems to die back naturally. I shall make a part 2 on the after bloom care once they reach that stage. So I hope you got to learn something from this video, and thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video. Bye.